We'll look at negative numbers, and in particular, what happens when we move a negative number of steps. So I want to have the cat move maybe 100 steps. So let's click on that and see what happens. He moved, but he didn't draw a line. What am I forgetting? Pen down. Okay, let's see what he does now. Okay, so now he draws a line. That's good. Now my question is, what would happen if instead of moving 100 steps, I moved negative 100 steps? Can you picture what he would do? Let's try. So there he moved backwards. Let's see if we can draw a square using negative 100 steps. So we'll do our normal thing, pen down, move negative 100 steps, turn right 90 degrees. Think this is gonna work? Let's try. Oh, we repeated 10 times instead of 4. Let's try again with 4. So the square worked, but something tricky is that actually right now he's facing to the left. So if we have him move forward 100 steps, he'll move to the left. Let's watch. Let's clear it and maybe even make a reset script. So when I press the space key, I'll clear, I'll put the pen up, and I'll move him back to the center. We'll go to 0, 0. And we'll point in direction 90. Okay. So now what's going to happen is try and picture where this square is going to be. Is it going to be here on the bottom right? Is it going to be here on the top right? The top left? Or the bottom left? Take a guess before we try it. All right, let's see. So here it went back and then turned right 90 degrees, so he faced down, and then moved negative 100 steps to here. Turned right, which made him face this way, he made him face left, and then when he moved negative 100 steps, he went this way. Pretty tricky, huh?